Yes, well, have you been trying to send message of market your product by sending message to your customers, but you are always limited to send message to only five people? So here is what you have to do to send a message to more than 500 recipients at the same time on WhatsApp, and this is what you have to do. So I want to show you what has been happening before. Like, for example, I'll show you this is the message, assuming this is the message I want to send to my customers. So when you select the message and try to forward it, it will give you option of five people. When you click on the sixth person, you can see the message that has come. You can only share with up to five chats. So we want to avoid this. We want to send our message to more than five people, maybe 500 or 100 or 200 or 300. So this is what you have to do. When you come on your WhatsApp, select WhatsApp and go to your normal WhatsApp, then select on these three dots. So it will bring new broadcast. Select new broadcast. After selecting new broadcast, the WhatsApp will bring all your contacts. So select as many people as possible, all the recipients that you want to receive your message. Now, for example, I'm going to select this. Now, how many people you select is up to you. So it doesn't matter the number. So I can select as many people as possible. So now you can see I have already reached 22 people. So you can see now I already have 26 people that I want to select. So this is already my broadcast chat. So now what I have to do is I click here, yes. So it will bring all these people arranged in same like a group. But when I send this message, everybody is going to receive this message individually in his or her inbox. So after receiving this message, the person will chat with me on the normal chat. But this is my broadcast, and if next time I want to send the same message, maybe I have my message that I want to send to my customers at the same time, I'll just come on this broadcast of mine that I have already created, then I just forward the message to them at the same time. So you can categorize your customers according to the messages that they want to receive, so you can just keep sending one message to the broadcast, and all the people will be receiving the same message, and they will be replying each person individually in their inbox. So this is what you have to do now. Like, for example, I will send a message, hi. Hi, all these 26 people will receive hi, but each individual is going to be replying to me in his normal chat. So this is what you have to do to ease your transactions or ease your advertisements on WhatsApp. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching. Kindly hit like, subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos. Share to friends and family.